We are going to attempt to record the bumblebees and the honeybees and the carpenter bees all over this soap plant. The bees move really fast and it's a little windy out. So I can see them. They show up on the video that well. That they show up on video better than they show up on. Three different types. There's a couple really large carpenter bees, which are usually sort of solitary, I guess. They're just all fighting for resources. Then there's a regular honeybee, and there's also the bumblebees. So the bumblebees actually usually hang out together, so it's not unusual to see a whole bunch of them out and about. One soap plant being useful for a dozen species. Well, three at the moment, I'm presuming more in general. I'm loving my soap plant blossom though. This is really kind of neat, especially as it's silhouetted against the scarlet bugler here, the pentstemon, then of course the white sage behind it. We've got a white sage, we've got a really pink scarlet bugler, pentstemon, and then we've got a really pretty nice soap plant there with lots and lots of bees. Happy bees.